welcome to wait for your turn to assembly.
Just a reminder, the House Cross Country Carnival will be going live this Friday, and if you want to do it, you can register.
As one of the Environment Ministers, don't forget to send your videos or photos in. Also, the deadline is now Friday next week.
Andrew Mooney is going to read the Acknowledgement of Country.
We acknowledge the traditional custodians of this land, the Muwinina people, and pay our respects of their elders past, present and future. We celebrate the continuing culture and call on the spirit ancestors to walk with us and share and learn together.
Each red M&M, pray for someone you love. Love is the flower you've got to let grow.
For each yellow M&M, pray for those in leadership roles. A leader, he is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way.
For each orange M&M, pray for someone who is sick or hurt and needs to be healed. Without our help, we've got nothing going on. I thank God every day for good health.
For each brown M&M, pray for yourself, tell God something that you are sorry for, something that is worrying you, or something that you need help with. If you are going through hardship, keep going.
Blessed Edmund Rice,
pray for us.
Lift us in our hearts.
Forever.
Hi boys, as you know, Charlie and our Mini Vinnies group launched an appeal for Bethlehem House last week. So just reminding you all that you can donate chocks, socks, jocks and beanies for Bethlehem House. Please bring them in to the junior school office. The men of Bethlehem House really need these basic items and also some cheering up. Thank you for helping our friends in need.
Here we are with Lachlan Cannon and Maverick Bradley, two of our SRC representatives. They're going to talk to you about how we can be more sustainable in our home environment and here at school.
Hey friend, maybe you should use one of these recyclable containers instead of using a clean wrap.
But why should I use one of those containers when I can get much more of these for much cheaper?
It's because this is recyclable and that's making more pollution.
Alright, I suppose I will use the container.
Send us a video
and send us a photo
and you'll learn house points.
Judge me, I can see clearly when you're this.
Hi boys, this week we have one Head of Junior School award to give, and it goes to Jake Ransby. Congratulations and well done.
Hey boys, welcome back. Hope you had a really good week. We are checking in with you today to make sure you did your random acts of kindness last week. What did I do for my random acts of kindness? I bought the bins down. That's not normally my job. And I just checked in on a friend that I hadn't talked to in a little bit. What did you do, Kels?
Great. I checked in on a friend, like I said I was going to, which was really nice. What else did I do? I don't even know what else I did.
I'm sure you did something very nice, though.
I don't know. I think I've done a lot of random acts of
kindness.
So, for our little challenge for you for this coming week, we have made a little self-care bingo. So, the little self-care bingo is going to go up on your class seesaw, so you'll be able to access it. And it has heaps of different little squares of things that you can do for yourself to make yourself feel good and to look after yourself. So we've got things like go outside, we've got ask for help, move your body, we've got do some drawing and colouring in. So heaps of different little things that we would like you to try and do over the week. So we want you to download or...
And they've got to do all of those, don't they, Kel?
Yeah, so print out the self-care bingo and you'll see all the little squares. And once you do one of those things, mark it off on the self-care bingo. And once you get all of those squares marked off by the end of the week, send it in to us or Mrs. Messer or Mrs. Chambers and you'll get 30 house points for getting bingo, so completing all of the squares. If you complete 10 of the squares, you'll get 10 house points. So a little incentive there to be looking after yourself for the week.
Perfect. Thanks, guys. We hope to see you guys really soon.
Bye.
Bye.
For week 3 of term 2 with our collection of house points. In 4th place, Eshin. In 3rd place, Doyle. In 2nd place, Dwyer. And in 1st place, Joyce. Okay, boys, give yourselves a round of applause. And now we're going to do the overall points tally for the year to now. In 4th place, Hessian. In 3rd place, Dwyer. In 2nd place, Doyle. And out in 1st place is Joyce. Well done, boys.
Hi boys, it's Mrs. Chambers here on behalf of Mrs. Messer and Mrs. Chambers. This week we'd like you to get on a positive plane. We know there's no air travel, but we've got an alternative for you. We'd like you to use your MJR or your Spirit of Jesus books to help you find a positive message that you'd like to share with our community. My plane has just taken off. My positive message for you is, God has chosen us to help one another. Have a good week.
Plane is. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way.
So, get on board, boys. Wait for a plane coming towards.